fancy, searching the universe for sounds, colors, ideas, anything that sparks the imagination. A sunbeam! That's a good one. Oh, everything I collect can inspire amazing and marvelous new ideas. And you never know what kind of figment you may come up with. Oh, here's my favorite. Two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, horns of steel, but a lovable fellow. From head to tail, he's royal purple pigment, and there, voila! You've got a figment of imagination.
Dreamfinder, I'm just right.
Not quite.
Huh?
I'll throw in a dash of childish joy. Friends have joined us.
Can they imagine too?
Of course! Imagination is something that belongs to all of us.
You mean everyone can think up new things?
That's right, Figment. And every sparkling idea can lead to even more. So many times, we're stumbling in the dark, and then, Eureka! What a spark! With ghostly shivers on a stormy night and turn them into a tale of fright.
Look, what a rainbow! I'll use that to paint with.
Now you've got it.
Wow. Numbers, letters, papers for writing, costumes, makeup, stages for lighting, gifts of laughter.
What about science?
Science? We'll need electron beams and crystal prisms, gyroscopes and magnetism. Holy grail!
We must store these ideas with the others in the dream form.
I'll be all right.